division of the n problem. The problem is what percentage of 357? Solution. Here we have to find the percentage of 7 out of 350. We have to find the percentage of 7 out of 350. So there is a simple logic for 7%, sorry, for 350. For 350, 100% is there. 350. For 7, how much? 7, how much? Total number equals to, sorry, percentage of 7 equals to, percentage of 7 equals to 7 by 350 into 100. 7 by 350 into 100. And this 0 and this 0 gets cancelled. 7 cuts 35, 5 times. 5 cuts 10, 2 times, which is equals to 2. Therefore, percentage of 7 equals to 2. Thanks for watching.